Oh, and Jobani likes that overhand.
Yeah, I mean, he has nice straight punches, and he throws good overhands as well.
Oh, and look at the switch. Wow. This time, Jobani went for the takedown.